Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Vinda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Vindavanam Manohar Vancha Kalpataru Vasyaki Pasindh Vivacha Patitanang Pavone Bhavaishnavibhyo Namo Namah Mukhaṁ karo divācā laṁ pangvaṁ laṁ ghaitagirim Jatki pātam haṁ bandhi paramānanda madhava Vṛndāvai tulsidhe vai piyāvai kesavasacha Shna bhakti pade devi sattva vattvai namo namo Narayana namaskritta narancha yuvanottama Devim saraswatim vyasam tato jayo mudhira Sankirtane Krishna Katopadesh Gauriya Patrasya Prakasa Necha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Bharunya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Abhishchaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchanutam Saranyam Bhitatiham Panutapad Bhavad Dibhutam Bande Mahapurusati Charunar Vindam Yat Pad Pallavanakachandamani Chataya Bispurjit Gimapigo Dushwadarshi Purunanu Ragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhikamai Kada Kipam Karus Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Siva Sadihi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Siva Sadihi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Hare Krishna Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Bodhatu Sanketanai Kapitaru Kamala Yathaksha Vishyambaru Dijabaru Jugadharma Palo Bande Jagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Bodhatu Sanketanai Kapitaru Kamala Yathaksha Vishyambaru Dijabaru Jugadharma Palo Bande Jagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Diparupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavan Rupena Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Mada Param Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagishajusha Vadane Lakshmir Jasacha Vakshashi Yasyastihide Sambhi Tvam Nishinga Mahambhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Guru Shushya Sanam Nam Sarva Dharma Tamattamam Tashmat Dharmat Paro Dharmu Pavitram Dharmu Navidyate Guru Shushya Sanam Nam Guru Sushasanam Namu Sarva Dharma Tamattamam Tasmat Dharmat Paro Dharmo Pavitram Dharma Navidhati Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru told, there is nothing such auspicious thing like Guru Seva. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagat Guru told, there is nothing such auspicious like Guru Puja. Guru Puja is the most auspicious thing. Nothing auspicious more than Guru Puja. But with sincerity, those who are going to do Guru Seva externally, those who are going to do Guru Seva externally, but inside they are going to fulfill some of their desire. They are doing Guru Seva externally, but internally they are trying to fulfill their desire. This way, those who are going to do Guru Seva, they cannot get the result of Guru Seva. On the contrary, they can put themselves in more and more bondage condition. By the help of Guru Seva, they can only get some money, position, etc., everything. Guru Seva is not a matter of joke. Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself, Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself showing the idealism of Guru Seva. In Sudama Vipra topics here, the most vital point is that Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he himself doing Guru Seva, he has gone to Gurukul Ujjaini, one place Ujjaini. There Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to Gurukul, to learn Veda, Vedanta, everything. Bhagavan going to learn. Actually, Bhagavan showing us how to go to Gurukul, how to show submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Gurudev. That is why Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to show us this way. It's very excellent thing. For Gurudev Seva, for Guru Seva, we must be ready to give our life and soul. To do Guru Seva, we must be ready to give our life and soul. If we are not ready to give our life and soul, if we are miser, then we cannot get Tattva-jnana. Tattva-jnana not possible. Many times before, I told the idealism of Quraysh. Many times, Quraysh, the servant, I mean Sevak, disciple, Ramanujacharya, who was ready to give his own life for Gurudev. You are not putting question, Maharaj. Thousands of people coming in bhajan field. You are not putting question. This kind of question not coming inside your heart. that Maharaj, thousands of people coming in this bhajan field. Somehow they are taking shelter of Gurudev. They are doing Guru Seva. They are doing Harina. They are doing Parikram. They are doing Ekadashi. But why they are not getting Tattva Jnana? Never you think. Never you are going to think that why? What can be the case? Everybody coming in Dham. Everybody, almost everybody going to take shelter of Gurudev. But a very few, very selected devotee, they are going to develop Tattva Jnana. Tattva Jnana means there is no darkness. Tattva Jnana can be there, at the same time ignorant can be there, it's not possible. Either Tattva Jnana or Tattva Jnana means it's realization, total. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he wrote in his article, one of his articles, why it is happening so. Almost all of us doing Ekadashi, taking shelter of Gurudev, doing some bhajan Harinam, doing Ekadashi Vrata, Janmashtami, doing Dham Parikrama, going to take bath in Ganga. But why we are not making any progress in bhajan? Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, nobody thinking, nobody asking this question, why we are not getting sufficient energy to do bhajan? Why you are not developing power to do bhajan? Why? What can be this? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer that people, they are doing bhajan, but they are not thinking about aparadh. Knowingly or unknowingly, they are committing aparadh unto the lotus feet of Dama, Nama, Sarupa of Krishna, Vigraha deity, Prasadam, Vaishnava devotees. They don't know. Every day, almost every day, they are committing aparadh. Dama aparadh, Nama aparadh, aparadh unto lotus feet of Sarupa, Vaishnava aparadh. All different kind of aparadh they are doing. So they cannot make any satisfactory progress in bhajan life. Just like many times before I told, you can find in competitive exam, you know in competitive exam, there is some objective type question. Suppose 100 question there and 100 marks. You'll have to put tick mark. There is so many option there, you'll have to put tick mark. Whichever is okay, you'll have to put tick mark. If you make wrong, then you can get penalty. Each question bearing number 1 mark. If you make mistake, then you can get penalty, 1 mark. Suppose you are going to give answer 50 questions okay. Suppose you are doing 50 questions okay, right answer. But the another 50, you are making wrong. Then what is the result of your exam? 50 marks you are getting and 50 marks negative. Positive 50 marks you are getting and negative 51. 50 minus 50. I mean your result is zero. That is the condition. That is the condition actually. We are not doing bhajan, it is not good. We are doing something, but we are doing aparadh. We are ignoring Harikatha, Siddhanta Vichar, Dhamma, Nama, all different kind of aparadh going to put us in trouble, so we cannot do it. I already give the many time before I give the example of Kures, who was ready to give life for Gurudev. Ramanujaja. That is why Kures developed such a power which is impossible. That is why Kures developed such a power is impossible. I already told, Kures memorized all Bodhayan Bhasha. Bodhayan Bhasha of Vedanta. Memorize. There is a long story actually. I should touch it. Actually, Ramanujacharya and Kures, both of them, gone to Sarada Ashram in Himalayan Hill. It is Mayavadi Shankaracharya Ashram. It is Shankaracharya Ashram. There they request that could you please give me to read this Bodhayan Bhasha. They could realize he is Ramanujacharya against Mayavad. They don't allow. They say we don't have. They have Bodhayan Bhasha in their almira locker. In their locker, they have Bodhayan Bhasha. I mean Bodhayan Bhasha commentary of by Bodhayan Rishi on Vedanta. When they are asking, could you please give a Bodhayan Bhasha, I like to see, read, they say, we don't have. Ramanujacharya was sleeping. Ramanujacharya was sleeping at night, they are sleeping night time. Ramanujacharya took decision to take this Bodhayan Bhasha forcefully for the benefit of Bhagavan, for the benefit of whole people, for the service of Bhagavan. For the service, for the real service, for the real service of Bhagavan, he took decision to take out that Bodhayan Bhasha from this almira locker. He took Bodhayan Bhasha and before dawn, before sunrise, they gone, both of them. Kures and Ramanujacharya. They are running very fast so that nobody can catch from. If at all they are going to get information that the Bodhayan Bhasha is stolen, they can kill. In the meantime, morning time they discover Ramanujacharya is not there and Kures, his disciple, not there. They suspect. What can be the reason? Without asking us, gone. They check up the locker, they find the Bodhayan Bhasha has vanished. Then they could realize it is a great danger. It is a great danger. It is a great danger for whole Mayavadi Sampradaya. So they took decision to send four men, young men, very stout, run and catch them and beat them. They sent four men. Day and night they are running, running, running. Within 10 or 12 days, they were successful to catch Ramanujacharya. They were about to give. They say, give. Bodhayan Bhasha, give. Finally, they, with fighting mood, they snatch Bodhayan Bhasha from them and gone. It was the influence of Ramanujacharya, because Ramanujacharya is not ordinary man. He is Ramanuja. So they could not kill him. They couldn't beat him. That is a Ramanujacharya thinking deeply. Oh Bhagavan, I wanted to write commentary as per my previous commitment. Ramanujacharya speaking, oh Bhagavan, as per my previous commitment, Ramanujacharya speaking, as per my previous commitment, I wanted to write Vaishnava Bhashyas, Sri Bhashya. It is called Sri Bhashya, but they have taken away that Bodhayan Bhasha. I have no scope. I have no scope to consult Bodhayan Bhasha. Previous Acharya. In the meantime, When Ramanujacharya crying, Kuresh, the disciple speaking, Gurudev, don't think, I can write all Bodhayan Bhasya. How you can write? By memorize. Whole Bodhayan Bhasya. While Gurudev taking rest, disciple reciting. He remember, he write all intact. Now you understand. In their sampradaya, in South India, in Ramanuja sampradaya, they are speaking, Kuresh is the Amsa of Ram. In their sampradaya, in Ramanuja sampradaya, they claim, they deserve, they claim that Kuresh is Ramamsa, mane Ram Amsa, and Ramanujacharya is Lakshman Amsa. They say. Now point is that, did Kuresh wanted to save the life of Ramanujacharya from Krimikanta, one very dangerous king? He wanted to kill Ramanujacharya because he is following Vaishnava cult, and that wicked king, very dangerous king, he is a follower of Shaiva, Shaiva. Krimikanta wanted to invite Ramanujacharya and kill him. When one messenger on behalf of that wicked king, Krimikanta came to invite Ramanujacharya, Kuresh speaking, Gurudev, you don't go. Don't go. I can go. I can go in your name. Then he is taking the dress of Gurudev, sannyas, and going there. Your name is Ramanujacharya? Yes. My name is Ramanujacharya. You will have to give answer. Otherwise we can kill you. There is two options. Either you follow without any... There is two options. Either without any argument, either without any argument, you will have to follow Shaiva. Shaiva means Shiv. Shaiva. Or you will have to give answer to our question. If cannot do, then we can give punishment. Kuresh thing, well, what question you have? Then they started putting question. Kuresh going to give answer. The answer of Kuresh was so perfect that the whole assembly was stunned. Ultimately they could not keep their promise, but they wanted to pierce the two eyes of Kuresh. They make Kuresh blind with two thorn. Kuresh blood coming out very forcefully. Oh, two eyes gone. Somehow they take Kuresh and throw outside. Kuresh, oh Gurudev, oh Gurudev, oh Gurudev. Somehow by the mercy of Bhagavan, Kuresh reached the lotus feet of Ramanujacharya. Ramanujacharya gone mad to see the condition of Kuresh. Kuresh, what happens? They make me blind. That's why Gurudev, I didn't allow you to go there. I know they are going to kill you or do something mistake. This is called Guru Seva, to give life for Gurudev. Ramanujacharya going to Bharat Raj and praying, Prabhu, for Guru Seva, Kuresh is now blind. For only Guru Seva, Kuresh is now blind. For Guru Seva, he is blind now. I cannot bear. But this much. Then Bharat Raj going to give new eyes, more beautiful eyes. These eyes you can see stool and urine, woman, man. But another eyes, spiritual eyes, given by Bharat Raj to Kures, because Bharat Raj was very happy of Guru Seva. Our Keshav Goswami Maharaj also, he was ready to give life for Srila Prabhupada in Poramatala, you know. The Sahajiya, they wanted to beat brick on Prabhupada's head to kill Prabhupada. So now, my point is that I heard from Guru Bhargava, especially one Gurudev, one of my Guru Bhargava, his name is Kunjo Bihari Vidyabhushan. He write one commentary on Guru Seva. He writing, those who are ready to jump into fire, I already printed it. A Kunjo Bihari, one book is there, na? Last time I give you take photo. That is a, in that book I already print that Kunjo Bihari Vidyabhushan Prabhu speaking, if you are really interested to do Guru Seva, then you will have to jump into fire. If you like to do Guru Seva, that's mean, Guru Seva mean, you will have to get ready for, to face, you will have to get ready to face any kind of eventualities. Follow? You don't understand. Guru Seva mean, you must be ready to jump, to face any kind of challenge and in eventualities in your life. Not that there is problem. Now somebody is going to attack, I can fly. That's not Guru Seva. So now we can see Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Paratpara Khilishwar. Who is the overall Guru of whole universe? Krishna Bande Jagat Guru. And his first expansion, Balaji Maharaj is also all pervading Guru Tattva. If you can develop that kind of darshan, if you can develop, in your life you can test, my seva is Guru Seva or not. Or I am speaking Harikatha for Lab Puja Patishtha. What is the document? Who can prove that my Harikatha is to collect Lab Puja Patishtha? Or my Harikatha is topmost Guru Seva? Who can challenge? Who can prove? What is the document? Guru Seva means you will have to be ready to speak about that absolute truth, to face any kind of eventuality. Whole world can go against you because you are speaking about absolute truth. If you can make compromise with the Sahajiyas, the so-called pseudo, so-called devotees, then they cannot attack you. They cannot attack you. They can attack you when you are going to speak about their absolute truth, absolute way, standing on absolute platform. They can attack you. They cannot allow you to speak absolute truth. If my Guru Seva is the topmost servitorship of Gurudev and Guru Bhargava, then it is called Harikatha. Then it is called actually Harikatha, otherwise not. If I am going to seek some interest, if I am going to seek some interest out of my Harikatha, surely it is not Harikatha. People cannot support me. People can go against me. Now, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is Paratpara Akhilishwar. He need not go to Gurukul. But every time, not one time, Ramchandra going to Gurukul, Vishwamitra Ashram, follow. Krishna Bhagavan going to Gurukul, Sandipani Muni, Sandipani Muni, Gurukul, to learn Veda Vedanta, everything. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Gurukul to take lesson. So Bhagavan going to teach us that Gurukul, you will have to go, you will have to surrender unto the lotus feet of Gurudev. And by sincere service, if you can do sincere service, then you can get Dibya Gyan, otherwise not. Everybody cannot get Dibya Gyan. Yesterday I was discussing Shavai Satkarmanam Sakshat Dijatiriho Sambhavaha Addo Ango Yatra Sraminam Yataham Gyanado Guruhu. Guru Charan is the source of all knowledge. We are taking birth in this material world. So father, mother, father is first guru. When we are going to take sanskar, you know, there is so many sanskar. So many sanskar. Even after when, as per Vedic culture, when you are going to take bath, as per Vedic culture, there are so many rules and regulations. Mother can say, stay in a very separate room, cannot touch contamination. After period is over, they can go to Ganga or water source where they can put all mat, everything they can wash, and they can call one barbar, napit. In Bengali we said napit. Naiya. Barbar, who is shaving head, and call, and they can cut the nail, navel portion, one stem, they can cut. It drive up, after taking baby, after taking birth, mother waiting, after this is dry up, then cut. It's a must. You cannot believe. Right from your birth, you will have to undergo one or different kind of sanskar as per Vedic culture. Dasavidha sanskar. Sannyas is also sanskar. When my Guru Maharaj is giving sannyasa, I mean this white vest, they are also Gurudev. When I took Harinam, then Guru Maharaj wanted to give something, some power to me. He is waiting and watching. When taking Diksha, Guru Maharaj giving power to me, is giving all Kripa, so that Diksha, this word I already explained, Diksha is also sanskar. So in Vedic culture, right from the beginning of your, when you are going to take birth, from then onward, all sanskar. You want to enter into vivaha, marriage, is also sanskar. You are going to enter, na? There are also fire going on, you'll have to do, take oath, yajna, all sanskar. Bhagavan Singh is speaking, perhaps you can remember, long ago I told, Mainak Parvat, you think it is an inert object, Mainak Parvat or Himalayan hill, they are not material object, they have life. In Ramayana, in Mahabharata, you can go and discover, they have life. Mainak Parvat, one day asking to Hanumanji Maharaj, Hanumanji is our guru. One day, Mainak Parvat, Parvat means hill, mountain. Mainak Parvat going to ask to Hanumanji Maharaj, what is Sanatana Dharma? Don't forget, remember. Mainak Parvat asking to Hanumanji Maharaj, because Hanumanji Maharaj is very tattva-jnani purus. So, Mainak Parvat asking, Maharaj, I like to ask you, what is Sanatana Dharma? What do you mean by Sanatana Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, Atma Dharma, Jaiva Dharma, all same. Synonym, synonym, you know, synonym. Synonym. Now, Mainakpar was asking this question to Hanumanji Maharaj. Please kindly speak. What do you mean by Sanatana Dharma? Hanumanji Maharaj speaking, Krite Pratikritam Esha Dharma Sanatana. Krite Pratikritam Esha Dharma Sanatana. Sanatana Dharma means Sanatana Dharma is such a dharma. In each and every step, we are grateful to you. Even Gurudev is also going to, you know, think that they are not my disciple, they are my guru. Even Gurudev, Sadguru, never think that they are my disciple. I think they are my guru. They are doing seva. They are helping me to do seva. Sadguru never think that they are disciple. Oh, I can give order. Hey, you do this, that, do that. No. Prabhupada never used to do, very humble. Could you please do this thing, seva, Prabhu? So Hanumanji Maharaj speaking, Krite Pratikritam Esha Dharma Sanatana. Sanatana Dharma means, Sanatana Dharma means, Sanatana Dharma means, each and every step I am grateful to you. Because you are doing my seva. You are going to publish something which I am supposed to publish. You are doing on my behalf. Follow. You are arranging Harikatha. I am grateful to you. Because by Harikatha I am getting benefit to purify myself. So I am grateful to you. That is why try to understand the actual mood of Guru. Try to understand the actual mood of Guru. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, what speaking? Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is our guru. Surely, our Gauriya guru. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, writing Chaitanya Charitamrita. We are ever grateful. Really, we are really, really, we are ever grateful to Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Prabhupada speaking, if the whole world is inundated, if the whole world is inundated by flood, if I can protect Chaitanya Charitamrita, if I can protect only Chaitanya Charitamrita, Prabhupada speaking, then nothing lost. You laughing? I can show you. I can show you, Prabhupada speaking, with full energy, enthusiastic mood. If the whole world is inundated by the flood, all books and all treasure, all finished, all gone. Only if I can protect Chaitanya Charitamrita, then everything is protected, nothing lost. Now you try to understand. Now you try to understand what is the strong faith of Prabhupada. Now you try to understand what is the strong faith of Prabhupada. Unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Charitamrita. We should realize Chaitanya Charitamrita is just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The day I can realize that Chaitanya Charitamrita is just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then my reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, then my worshipping Chaitanya Charitamrita is perfect, not before that. I am worshipping Bhagavatam. If I think it is book, I use it as book only. Why should I do? It's Krishna himself in the form of sound incarnation. In the form of sound incarnation, Krishna himself present. Krishna himself. I cannot see his book. No book. Krishna himself. So you should realize. What I mean to say, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Shakol Sotar Kori Charan Vandan, Ithe Aparat Kichu, Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, I am going to worship all the lotus feet of those who are going to read this book. You think, Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, those who are going to read this Chaitanya Charitamrita, I am going to worship their lotus feet. What? Oh my God! What do you say? Gone mad? He is Kasturi Manjuri. He is the personal associate of Radharani. She is speaking. He is speaking this way. Shakol Shatar Kori Charan Bandhan. All the lotus feet of all those who are coming to hear Harikatha from me, I am going to worship their lotus feet. Because they bless me. They are giving me the scope to purify myself. I think so. This is not my capacity. If Prabhupada is not sitting inside my heart, if Bhaktivinoda Thakur not sitting inside my heart, if all Guru Varga not sitting, who can speak Harikatha? Some dry philosophy, I can discuss and get some clapping and go away, get some pranami also. Dry philosophy is not Harikatha. The kind of humbleness expressed by Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, it is rare. In infinity world, this kind of humble attitude you can say. He is writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita. All those who are going to listen Chaitanya Charitamrita, those who are going to read Chaitanya Charitamrita, all those devotees, I like to worship their lotus feet. Shakol Sotar Kuri Charan Bandhan. This kind of humbleness, impossible, even in dream not possible, how possible? That's why Chaitanya Charitamrita manifests in front of us. Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami going to manifest this Chaitanya. Simply because he is the embodiment of Trinadapi, topmost. He is writing, Jagai Madai Hoite Muishe Papishto. I am more fallen soul. I am more and more fallen soul than Jagai Madai. Jagai Madai, you know? Jagai Madai? I am more fallen soul than Jagai Madai. Jagai Madai Hoite Muishe Papishto. Purisher kuitrite muishe logishto. The insect you can find in stool, I am more fallen than that. The worm, stool worm. Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. You think it is false philosophy, not that. Somebody thinking it is false philosophy, it cannot so happen. He is writing. The worm available in stool has more dignity than me. Kishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Jagai Madai Hoise Muite Papishto. I am more fallen soul than Jagai Madai. Purusher Ki Tvaita Muise Logishto. I am more fallen than a worm, stool worm. Purusher Ki Tvaita Muise Logishto. मोर नाम जेई लय तार पाप होय मोर नाम जेई सुने तार पुण्य क्षय एमन निघृण मरे केबा कृपा करे एक नित्यानंद बिनु जगत माचार Somebody going to speak my name, he is going to lose everything, all sukriti, everything. If somebody going to hear my name, he is going to fall down. I am such a fallen soul. Only and only it is the highness, only and only it is the highness of Nityananda Balaram. That cause, his causeless mercy going to protect me. He is speaking, I am such a fallen, low creature, such a fallen soul, that nobody interested to give kipa to me. Only and only Nityananda. এমন নিঘৃণ্য মোরে কেবা কেবা করে হু ইজ গোয়িং টু টেক ট্রাভেল টু ডেলিভার মি অনলি অ্যান্ড অনলি নিত্যানন্দ প্রভু হি ইজ গোয়িং টু সেভ মি সামবডি গোয়িং টু এক্সপ্রেস ডাউট সামবডি গোয়িং টু এক্সপ্রেস ডাউট ইট ক্যান নট সো হ্যাপেন A man going to identify himself this way, he is actually artificial. Yes, somebody writing commentary, oh, artificial. This kind of humbleness was possible. What do you say? Pope was speaking, what do you mean? What do you mean? The more you are making progress in spiritual line, bhajan field, the more you can feel humble. You don't know. The more you can make progress in your bhajan life, the more you can make progress in bhajan life, the more you can feel humbleness. I am nothing. Not that I am. I am a big man. I am acharya, worship me. Give, wash my leg. This is not a heresy. Prabhupada speaking, those foolish people in the society, how they can understand the significance of the humbleness expressed by Krishnadas Kaviraj? Because they are in the ocean of false ego. Prabhupada speaking this, exactly this word. Prabhupada using this word, how they can understand the significance of the humbleness expressed, humble mood, how they can understand the exclusive humble mood expressed by Krishnadas Kaviraj. Because they are in the ocean of false ego. They are in the ocean of false ego. And staying in false ego, they are in the ocean of false ego. If I am myself in the ocean of false ego, how I can see what is happening there in Vaikuntha Jagat? I can understand. If I myself is put into the ocean of Maya, in the ocean of false ego, how I can see what is happening there in Vaikuntha Jagat? Follow what I say. Because Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is staying in Vaikuntha Jagat. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, Vaikuntha realm. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is staying in Vaikuntha Jagat. So naturally, but I like to calculate. I like to calculate how possible this. So always, I am going to lose the benefit. All I lose. So now you can understand the humbleness of Krishna. Humbleness of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Humbleness of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his Parshad, Rupa Sanatan. Eh? Humbleness of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who wrote? Trinada Visunichana Tarurva Sashuna Amanina Manandina Kirtaniya. Who wrote? Who? Krishna. I mean Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He himself wrote. It's quite natural. So if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself is not the embodiment, highest example, highest idealism of Trinada, who is going to follow him? Follow what I say. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to teach us Trinadabhi and he himself not following, then who is going to care, man? Who is going to care, man? False philosophy? He himself following. I can remind you, when Ramchandra Puri wanted to insult Mahaprabhu, he is coming inside Gambhira Mandir. Ramchandra Puri, the disciple of Madhavendra Puri. But we should not speak that way. He is not at all the disciple of Ramchandra Puri. Hey, he is at all not the disciple of Madhavendra. He's a fallen soul. Still Mahaprabhu going to give honor because he has taken na. Now we learn na. He has taken initiation. He has taken initiation from Madhavendra Puri. So anyhow, it is not my lookout. It is not my lookout. What is his condition? Mahaprabhu thinking, okay. He has taken initiation from Madhavendra Puri. He is my Guru Varga. Mahaprabhu speaking, he is my Guru Varga. So Mahaprabhu is going to give honor. You see the humbleness. He is going to insult Mahaprabhu. You are sannyasi. You are sannyasi in renounce order. You are so greedy. Night time you are taking sweet. Mahaprabhu looking. You are taking sweet night time. You are so greedy. It is assumption. Mahaprabhu not taking sweet. Mahaprabhu not total singing, taking sweet. But he, it is his assumption that there is some ant. There is some ants roaming around your bhajan kutir. So you must have taken sugar. It's the assumption. Why these ants roaming around your room? You must have taken sweet night time. You are very greedy. Mahaprabhu not going to give reply. Mahaprabhu humble way. Mahaprabhu Suruk is there humble way. This is the humbleness. So not that. So don't think that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to write Trinada Visunichara Tarar Visajna, he himself not going to follow. Not that. Similar case with Bhagavan Sri Krishna. How humble Bhagavan Sri Krishna is. If I could see, show you. It's very... If I could say, show you, then I could get some satisfaction. But it is impossible to realize. Where is Supreme Lord? We are going to get more advantage. We are going to get more and more advantage from the Leela of Gauranga. At least Gauranga Mahaprabhu is not going to project himself as Supreme Lord. Devotee Leela. But he is sometimes showing. Four hand, eight hand, sometimes. Six hand, sometimes. But most of the time, going to express humble. Oh Krishna, where you are, I am going to die. Na prema ganda asti darapi me harau. Tatha pikranda misauvagga bharam prakasitam jat bangsi vilasanar lokanam bina vibharmi prana patanga kanu vitha. It is humbleness, huh? Not humbleness. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this sloka. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking himself, my life is like insect. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking, humbleness. To show us, my life is just like insect. Why I am going to take care of my body, whereas I cannot get Krishna? Like the mood of Gaur Kishore Baba, that day I was speaking. Some lady is speaking, hey, snack going on. Where snack? Hey, snack just. Going to bite you. I like snack bite me. Because I cannot do Hari Bhajan. What I can do by maintaining my life, my health. I cannot do Hari Bhajan. I like snack bite me. Let a snack bite me. Useless body. With this body I cannot do bhajan. But use living. This is the humbleness of all Guru Varga. Gauriya Guru Varga, or the humbleness of Bhagavan himself, Ramchandra. If I go next time, when I speak about Ram Leela after Gaur Purnim, Ram Nami can come, na? Then I can show you how humble Ramchandra is. How humble. Then I can show you how humble Ramchandra is. You can go mad. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is humble. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, humble. All the very humble. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I am going to give some evidence. I am going to give some evidence about Guru Seva of Krishna himself. I am doing Guru Seva. I think I am doing nothing. But you see the Seva of Krishna. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to, now Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking with his friend, boyhood friend. Boyhood friend, Sudama Vipra, and speaking, by the help of Father, I am coming here, his material world. So he is my guru. Second guru, from whom I am going to get Gayatri, Sanskar, everything, called second guru. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking that Upanayan, Upanayan, you know Upanayan? Upanayan means karthet. It is one kind of sanskar. Upanayan means is one kind of sanskar. To allow you to become, to allow you to take the advantage, to take the advantage so that you can become Brahman. This karthet not going to prove that I am Brahman. The karthet surely not going to prove that I am Brahman. But Prabhupada speaking, at least you can attain the stage of Brahmanism. Follow what I say. If I express false ego, you are Brahman, you see I am Brahman. Prabhupada says, this is not the symptom. This is not the symptom of your Brahmanism. Because you cannot follow rules and regulations properly. But obviously, this opportunity given to you, show that you can go, try, and you can attain, at least you can attain the stage of Brahmanism, without which, how you can become Vaishnava? Don't understand. Oho, this plain thing you don't understand. If Vaishnavism, their high top, if I am giving sanskar, I am growing up, at least I am going to climb, attain the stage of Brahmanism, follow? Brahmanism. From there, again I am doing bhajan, then I am going to become Vaishnava. So Brahmanism is the first step in the way of your Vaishnavism. Brahmanism is the first step in the way of your Vaishnavism. Follow? Like Prabhupada speaking, inside 100 rupees, Prabhupada speaking, this example, inside you give me one note, 100 rupees note. So I can say 10 rupees there with me? No? Oh, plain thing, very plain. You give me 100 rupees, I take it. Now if I can say, I have 10 rupees with me, false? No. Because within 100 rupees, 10 rupees is already there. 10 rupees is already there. 100 rupees have, but I have 10 rupees also. Because 100 rupees means 10 rupees. It's going to cover. So Prabhupada and our Guru Varga don't feel sorry. It is Siddhanta. At least our acharan, right from the morning time, 3 o'clock, all your acharan should be so perfect, like Brahman, at least Brahman. After that, you can cross over the stage of Brahmanism and you can attain Vaishnavism. Now you realize that Haridas Thakur is not Brahman, he is Muslim. I cannot speak. I can speak? Never. I cannot say this way. Oh my God! I cannot speak this way. Haridas Thakur is Muslim. I cannot say. He is the topmost Brahman. I already declared, no? Advaita Gosai, he himself declared. If you are going to take prasadam, then crores of Brahman. If you are going to take prasadam, if I am going to give prasadam to you, and if crores of Brahman going to take prasadam, it is not equivalent. It is not equivalent. A more. তুমি খাইলে কোটি ব্রাহ্মণ ভোজন হয়। বেঙ্গলি মহাপ্রভু স্পিকিং লাউডলি, ইফ ইউ আর গোয়িং টু টেক প্রসাদম দেন ইট ইস এনাফ, মোর দেন এনাফ, দেন ইট ইস মোর দেন এনাফ ইফ আই এম গোয়িং টু ডিস্ট্রিবিউট প্রসাদম অ্যামং ক্রোরস অফ ডিভোটি ব্রাহ্মণ ফলো। সো শিওরলি হরিদাস ঠাকুর ইজ টপমোস্ট ব্রাহ্মণ, হরিদাস ঠাকুর নট অনলি ব্রাহ্মণ বাট অলসো হরিদাস এ টপমোস্ট ডিভোটি নামাচার্য ফলো মানে সে। সো ইন ভাগবতম উই ফাইন ওয়ান শ্লোক, বিপ্রাত দিশরগুণ জুতাত অরবিন্দনাভ, বিপ্রাত দিশরগুণ জুতাত অরবিন্দনাভ পদারবিন্দ বিমুখাত সপচম্বরিষ্ঠম। বাট রিটিন বিপ্রাত দিশরগুণ জুতাত অরবিন্দ নাভ পদারবিন্দ বিমুখাত সপচম বরিষ্ঠম, বরিষ্ঠম মানে মোর এলিভেটেড। ও বিপ্রাত আব্রাহ্মণ, আব্রাহ্মণ হু ইজ ডেকোরেটেড, আব্রাহ্মণ হু ইজ ডেকোরেটেড উইথ টুয়েলভ ডিফারেন্ট কোয়ালিটিস, আব্রাহ্মণ হু ইজ ডেকোরেটেড উইথ টুয়েলভ ডিফারেন্ট কোয়ালিটিস, শ্যামা দামা শৌচ সরলতা আর্যবা সাত্যা ও এভরিথিং টুয়েলভ কোয়ালিটিস, স্টিল উই ক্যান নট গিভ ভ্যালু, স্টিল উই ক্যান নট গিভ ভ্যালু, স্টিল উই ক্যান নট গিভ ভ্যালু ইফ কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি ইফ নট দেয়ার, ইফ ইজ অ্যাভার্স, ইফ ইজ অ্যাভার্স টু কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি হি মে বি ব্রাহ্মণ বাট ইজ নট অ্যাকচুয়াল ব্রাহ্মণ। Brahman mean actual meaning. I am speaking actual meaning of Brahman. You should remember. Who is serving Brahmanadev? Many people, many Pandit, they are going to explain different way. I also like to discuss. Who is going to worship Brahmanadev? Brahmanadev who? Namo Brahmanadevayo Guru Brahman Hitayo Hitayo Cha. You don't know this mantra? Namo Brahmanna Devayo Gubbamanna Hitayacho. This mantra? Sikrishnaya Govindaya. This mantra is there. It's Brahmanna Dev. So who? He. So he who is going to love and respect, worship Brahmanna Dev, he is Brahman. Another explanation. Brahma janati iti brahman, who is having knowledge about what is Brahma. I am speaking three meanings, almost same. First I say, who is going to worship, who is going to love Brahmanadev, he is Brahman, first. Second, Brahma janati iti brahman, who is having full knowledge about Brahma, he is Brahman. Who is hovering around the beauty and qualities of Krishna, who is hovering around the lotus feet of Krishna, Brahman. And Brahmachari means who is always maintaining strict rules and regulation to understand that Brahma Tattva. Never he is thinking outside thing. Suppose for fraction of second, some woman, some money, position, coming as an impediment in your bhajan. Suppose you are doing Harinam, for 1 minute, some woman coming in your bhajan. This is great danger, big problem. সো ব্রাহ্মণ দেবায় গোব্রাহ্মণ হিতায় জগদ্ধৃতায় শ্রীকৃষ্ণায় গোবিন্দায় নম, জগদ্ধৃতায় শ্রীকৃষ্ণায় গোবিন্দায় নম, জগদ্ধৃতায় মন ফর দ্য বেনিফিট অফ ও ফর দ্য বেনিফিট অফ হোল ইউনিভার্স অল জীবাত্মা কৃষ্ণ কামিং, জগদ্ধৃতায় না হোয়াট ইজ ইন জগদ্ধৃতায় ফর দ্য বেনিফিট অফ দ্য হোল ক্রিয়েশন ইউনিভার্স কৃষ্ণ অ্যাপিয়ার, not that for only for you, not for me. So viprat disaraguna yuta aravinda nabho padaravinda vimukha safacham varishtham. A Brahman who is decorated with 12 different qualities by having no Krishna bhakti. He is decorated with 12 different qualities but no Krishna bhakti. Then we are not going to honor. If we find Sapacha, very low caste, they used to take the flesh of dog, so low caste. Is even the Sapacha, low caste, if we find somebody who is very low caste, having Krishna bhakti, where from he belongs to a very low caste, but he is having Krishna bhakti, then it's very important. We can give pranam to him. Viprat disaraguna yutat arabindanavo padarabinda vimukhat sapachambarishtam. Why? Why? Because that Brahman. Why? What is the reason? The reason given, though the Brahman is decorated with 12 qualities, having no Krishna bhakti, Vishnu bhakti, he is a fallen soul. He cannot even purify himself. Try to understand. Even that so-called Brahman cannot purify himself. Whereas that Sapacha, who is decorated with Krishna bhakti, can purify the whole world. Follow what I say. That Brahman is decorated with 12 different qualities, but still he cannot purify himself, because there is no Krishna bhakti with him. Krishna bhakti is not there in, so he cannot purify. Whereas the Sapach, who is from a very low caste, he can purify the whole universe. One Vaishnava can purify. We know from Ramayana, the Guhak Chandal. Chandal, Guhak, his name is Guhak. He's Chandal. He is staying in crematorium ground. When any dead body coming, he is arranged burning. Burning, you know? Low caste. Very, very low caste. But Ramchandra making friendship with whom? Ramchandra making friendship with whom? Guhak Chandal. So if I can find bhakti in somebody, somewhere, even I already told the case of one elephant. I told, na, one elephant having Krishna bhakti, all devotees they are making procession. One monkey in Ayodhya, every day is hearing Ramkatha. Every day monkey, whenever Ramkatha, Ramayan starting, monkey coming and sitting in one place. When the Ramayan is over, you think it's story, not that. You can go to Ayodhya. I'm not speaking story. When the monkey going to die, they arrange big bandara. Big bandara, thousands of people taking prasadam. And all Vaishnavas in procession, Ram Naam, Satya, Hare Ram, they are taking to Saraju Nadi. You know Saraju Nadi? In Ayodhya there is Saraju Nadi, very pure. It's true, not. In the case of Samananda Prabhu or Rasikananda Prabhu, in the case of Rasikananda, you know Samananda Prabhu, you heard the name? Never heard? Samananda Prabhu, you don't know? Samananda is in a Kanak Manjari. Samananda Prabhu is Kanak Manjari in Krishna Leela. If you don't know, you have to know. Life going. You have to know very quickly. Don't waste one prasana. If you don't know Ramana, Samananda Prabhu, then everybody can love. Samananda Prabhu, great. Everybody, they should know. Time is limited. I like to speak so many things, but time cannot permit. Rasikananda Prabhu. Rasikananda Prabhu. You know the case of Rasikananda Prabhu? Bir Hambir Raja. The king Bir Hambir. He want to kill. He want to kill Rasikananda Prabhu. He engaged one elephant. He engaged one elephant and give indication, go and kill him. Rasikananda, you understand, the elephant coming. Very dangerous elephant. King give invocation. Invocation, inspiration, so that that elephant can go and kill Rasikananda. Rasikananda standing and the elephant coming. And the elephant coming. When the elephant coming and going to kill, then Rasikananda speaking, hey, how long you can show your madness? How long you can show your madness? Now you are in the form of elephant. Ho Jivatma, ho Jivatma, how long? Ho Jivatma, how long? Ho Jivatma, how long you can show your madness? Now you are coming in the form of elephant. Come on. This is not right. Then the elephant sit. Do Harinam. Rasikananda, you are laughing. I can take you there. The spot is there. You should do Harinam. Rasikananda speaking to elephant. Elephant sit down. Then Rasikananda speaking Harinam. My Guru Maharaj also giving Harinam to one calf. Bhakti Pumatulya is same thing. We calf, we bring the calf, Guru Maharaj speaking Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. We give Tulsi Mala and the boy and the calf running around. Coming, running around. Very happy. So it's possible. So the elephant, After taking Harinam from Rasikananda Prabhu, that elephant growing such consciousness that he was engaged in Vaishnava Seva whole life. Rest of the life, that elephant was busy doing Vaishnava Seva. Whenever there is Bandara, he is going to take the sack of wheat, sack of rice. Nobody can check his elephant. Going to take all different dry woods so that they can cook whole life. Now we like to see that we are taking Krishna speaking second guru who is going to teach us Veda, Vedanta, and going to give us when second guru who is going to give us Sanskar. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Sudha Vipra, second guru who is going to give Sanskar, after that giving Gayatri Mantra, after that engage us in Guru Seva. We are learning Vedanta, everything. He is second guru. Very great. We are grateful because without Sanskar, without going to Gurukul, we cannot learn. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Sudama Vipra is a great. Krishna Bhagavan can also take skirt head. Why? Externally Krishna Bhagavan taking birth in Vaishya family. Vaishya, no? Nanda Baba Jastama. And if you think about Vasudev Daivaki Khatriya, if you think about Nandanandan Krishna, he is Vaishya, he is not Brahman, but is Brahmanade. Externally, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking birth in a Brahmin family. Krishna Daru, Mathuradish Krishna, he is taking birth in Mathura. So Vasudev Daivaki, follow. There is a system in Vedic rule. those who are Brahman, still they are not Brahman. Suppose you are taking birth, Siddhanta, you should know. Suppose you are taking birth, suppose you are taking birth in actual Brahman family. Suppose you are taking birth in actual Brahman family. Your father, mother, he is really Brahman. And suppose your quality, your mentality also matching their character and idealism. Follow. Suppose you are taking birth and your character, your behavior, all matching the idealism and character of your father and mother. That is the condition so that we can confess that you are Brahman. That is the condition, then and only then we can approve that you are Brahman, otherwise not. Not that a son of Brahman is Brahman. Provided he is having the same idealism like father, mother, then you are Brahman. If opposite, then we'll have to check up. If opposite, then we'll have to check up which quality. Like Kshatriya, then is Kshatriya. Like Vaishya, he is interested in money, earning money, this, that, do business, Vaishya. Or even Shudra. So even a son of Brahman can become Shudra. That is the condition in Bhagavata. At present, nobody is going to follow. Total Varnasam Dharma at present breakdown. The condition given, the son of Brahman is not necessarily, not necessarily, not that this is a must, not that it is a must that he has taken, not that it is a must that he has taken birth in a Brahman Bandhu. No. If we find that your efficacy, acharan very low, like Shudra, then you are Shudra. Like already I told in Harikatha, that the Rishabdev is Bhagavan, Rishabdev is Kshatriya, all 100 sons, out of them, some of them become Brahman, Jagik Brahman, some of them Kshatriya, some of them devotee. It is written. Come on. Actually, Rishabdev is Kshatriya. So all the sons there are supposed to be Kshatriya, but they are Kshatriya. It is written in Bhagavatam, I can show you. Or even after taking birth in Brahmin family, Parshuram going to show, exhibit the quality of Kshatriya. Follow. Jasho yat lakshanam prakta, jasho yat lakshanam praktam pungsho bang. Varnabhi vyanjakaha tadannatra disheto tatte naiva vinir dishet. I cannot explain. Time going. So, in Shastra, be careful, very important. In Shastra it is written, even you are the son of Brahman. In Shastra it is written that even you are the son of a Brahman, and your quality, everything matching with Brahman, no problem. Still you are not Brahman. So long as you are not going to get Brahman sanskar. That's why in Shastra it is document. Janmana jayate sudro sanskara dijo bhavet. It is written in Shastra. By birth you are Shudra. By birth everybody is Shudra. When sanskar can be done, only and only after sanskar you can become Brahman. Only and only after sanskar you can become Brahman, not become that. By birth everybody, even the boy of Brahman, any baby taking birth anywhere, they are all Shudra. So it is written in Shastra, Janmana Jayate Shudra Sanskara Dijo Bhavet. Janmana Jayate Shudra Sanskara Dijo Bhavet. Bhagavan going to glorify that Guru is going giving this Sanskar We are grateful. Those who are Vaishya, Kshatriya and Brahman, they have the right to take scar thread. That is called Dijo Sanskar. This is called Dijo Sanskar. Both those who are Vaishya, they can also take. Provided Sanskar. The etiquette is everything perfect. So, Vaishya, Kshatriya, Kshatriya can also take Sanskar. It is rules. And Brahman, naturally, if they are actually Brahman. So after Sanskar, only and only after taking Sanskar, there is a possibility that you can become Brahman. And not that after giving this you become Brahman. Not that after giving this you become Brahman. Not that. Mean you have to practice. Is given, mean you will have to practice over and again, very early, 4 o'clock. You can take birth 3 o'clock, arrange everything, do Gayatri. Then, before sunrise, when the east portion is red and red, before that, you can do Gayatri mantra. If you like to get the maximum most result of Gayatri, then you can obey me. You can check up what I am speaking. Morning time just, you can sit for Gayatri in front of sun god. Then you can get, you can think Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there in sun god. Hello, you can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in sun god. That is called actual Gayatri. Now Bhagavan going to glorify. We are so lucky, Bhagavan speaking. We are taking scar thread, Brahman initiation, and we are learning Vedanta in front of Guru. Savai Shatkaramanaham Shakshat Dijatariyo Sambhava Addo Ango Yatra Sraminaham Yataham Jnanodo Guru. First, we took birth. So, Father, by the help of Father, we come here. So, Father is our first Guru. Second, Father sent us to Gurukul. There we are going to submit unto the lotus feet of Guru to learn Vedanta, everything. And Gurudev going to give. Without Sanskar, nobody has right to go through Vedanta. Hello. Even Brahman boy, even Brahman boy cannot touch Ved, provided Sanskar is not done. Even Brahman boy cannot touch Veda, if Sanskar is not done. Now point is there, Bhagavan speaking, second Guru, we respect him better, because he is giving knowledge to us. Ditya Guru, second Guru, is worshipable like me. Krishna speaking, second Guru, who is going to give spiritual knowledge, is like me. And the third Guru, who is worshipable all the time, I myself, Krishna, Krishnam Bande Jagat Guru, who is staying inside our heart as Chaitya Guru. Chaitya Guru, no? If you are hearing Harikatha, but still, if Chaitya Guru is not satisfied with you, he cannot understand. Follow what I say. Someday I can speak the function of Chaitya Guru. You are hearing Harikatha, but your Chaitya Guru is not satisfied with you, then you cannot, you can forget. If Chaitya Guru is satisfied, then you can immediately can catch all Siddhanta. Savai Shatkaramanam Dija Shakshat Dijate Savai Shatkaramanam Shakshat Dijate Riho Sambhava Addo Ango Yatra Sraminam Yata Aham Jnanado Guru. Ar Nonu Ortho Nonu Ortho Kovida Brahmano Varnasrama Batamiho Je Maya Guruna Bacha Taranti Anjo Bhavarnavam. Those who are going to follow Varnasam, those who are going to follow Varnasam Dharma, among all Varnasam Dharma, they are actually Tattvabit. Try to understand. Among all Varnasam, among all those who are following Varnasam Dharma, among them, they are attaining Tattva Jnana. Not that all those who are following Varnasam Dharma, they can get Tattva Jnana. Not that. Some of them can attain Tattva Jnana, provided they are going to follow my instruction. Krishna speaking. Why is speaking my instruction? Because Guru giving instruction, that is also my instruction. Follow. You can put question, why Krishna speaking? Those who are following my instruction, as a Guru, Gurudev giving, are a Guru giving, this also Krishna giving. Follow. Acharya mang bijanya. Always you should think very scientific way. Always and every time you should think very scientific way. Acharya mang bijanya. So what Gurudev going to speak, that is also spoken by me. So today I am going to stop. I can speak only one slok again. Naham ijja prajati vyam tapaso upasamenava tusseyam sarva bhutatma guru susso sayayatha vachakalpadrosi ke pasindva. For infinite period, we'd like to discuss this Harikatha. Not today. Today is Kartikma Damodar Pradhan, not that, for infinity period. We pray to Bhagavan, you give me birth in such a condition so that whole day and night we can go on speaking about Harikatha. Never forget all the secret Siddhanta. Never try to forget.